Booker, you were telling me earlier, you believe has a tremendous upside and has even made your Fave Five every once in a while.
Yeah, I mean, Tyler Ricks, I mean, he's a great athlete. But this guy, Ryback, he's an animal in the ring. He just goes out there, like you said earlier, mowed through his opponent. Just like this right here.
And we've seen Ryback defeat two opponents at a time. And now Ryback going to work on Tyler Rex.
Tyler Rex is a guy, he's about 270 right now. He's getting manhandled, dog.
Ryback's like a lunch pail kind of guy, right, Book?
Oh! Lunch pail?
What does that mean?
Yeah, you bring your lunch pail when you go to work.
You can't put enough food in a lunch pail to feed this guy. You need like a big vat, like a big truck of food just to feed Ryback.
Ryback does eat 8 to 10 large meals every single
baby.
Day.
Oh, baby, did you see this?
Oh, nice cover by Tyler Rex.
Here comes Rex.
Get in there, do some business, Rex.
The window of opportunity
just closed.
Oh!
It did. Like that. Oh! He's still trying to fight in this thing.
Tyler Rex, I mean, he's a big guy. And tonight, looked like he may step through, baby. Oh! Check him out. Beautiful.
Nice move here by Tyler Rex. And just...
Well, Ryback just said, finish it. I don't think Rex has a clue where he's at right now.
I'll tell you what, Tyler Rex going for the ride. He may not know where he's at.
There's the march, the stomp of Ryback.
But he does. Oh, my goodness.
Looks to put away Tyler Rex.
Well, T-Rex is extinct again.
Here comes the machine known as Ryback, who remains undefeated here in WWE. Look at Kurt Hawkins' face.
Well, Rex showed a little promise here. Watch this.
Yeah, but
Ryback drives Rex's ribcage through his back and follows it up with a belly to belly.
And then
boom!
Like a big meat hook there from Ryback, and oh, this should be it, Booker.
How do you stop him?
This is how you stop it, right here, baby. Say goodnight.
Talking about how do you stop Ryback.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's victory here.
You let it go home. That's how you stop it.